Yo, what's up, fellow streamers? It's your boy AfroSema, and today we are here once again. Yeah, just give you a little tour of Lagos, and we are flying from Lagos to Abuja and to Jos. So just get ready and enjoy the flight. We are flying the CRJ 700, and I hope you enjoy it. And do well to like and subscribe the video, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. So let's get directly into the plane now. CRJ 700. So as you can see, I'm just giving you a tour of the plane. It's a beautiful plane. Yep. Let me see if I can open the doors. Okay. So, where do you open these doors? Okay. So this is just a little tour of the plane. And so you can see the interior, the plane. So let's get started. Okay, so you switch on your tab. Right here, beautiful. Beautiful. And we are flying on the network today. Flying on VATSIM today, so I hope you enjoy it. All right, so let's see, our EMP is here. Let us connect our ground and open the stairs for for those that will be flying. All right, so let's get started. Switch on my AC power and let's get the AP started. Click here, the AP is being started. So let's enter our flight plan. But before we do that, switch here to nav. All right, so once you come here, we are in Muqtala, that is DNMM. Alright, so once you set your position, come here, DNAA. Let's see our alternate. So I'm using the help of SimBrief. Alternate airport is DNKA. we once you do that, you hit exec and you can choose to put your flight number here. So would not be doing that today. All right, so once you do that, you hit here and let's choose our, which is IBA1 Quebec. So do that, you hit exec, then go to our flight plan. To our next page to make sure our flight plan is in. You can see some discontinuity. So once you do that, you can just hit that one here, that is done. Things can be found in SimBrief. All this data can be found in SimBrief. So once we are done with that, 6, 7. So let's give ourselves, we'll be done within the next 20 minutes. So we'll do it 13:50. Okay. So let's do our VNAV setup, 18,000 transition altitude. So let's check out what's the transition altitude. Current transition altitude. And thinking Lagos is 3,500 feet. Abuja, I think it's about 5,000 feet. Let me cross check. Feet, and then so we are done. All right, so we already set up, and so I want more information on my MFT now. So I come here and I hit to be able to see this information. So let's see the current QNH. It's 1010 now. So we hit this. Let's see. Just change. So once that is done, I guess we are good to go now. I just click set all, it's going to set everything. So we are good to go. So we're just loading our passengers. We'll be using Pack X today. So let me make sure I disable the next page cover announcement here so that I can use Pack X. Nigeria, I wish I could get some Nigerian. Okay. I think I'll just use the current crew announcement. Okay, so we are done. Alright, so start. So hydraulics pumps on. Now set to auto, set to low. Switch on my lab lights, switch on my beacon light. Emergency lights on, seatbelt auto, no smoking auto. Alright, so we are good to go. Switch on my condition and we are good to go.
The cabin is secure. All passengers are aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard this flight. We hope you enjoy flying with us. Before takeoff, we would like to encourage all passengers to watch our cabin crew display the safety features of the aircraft.
Let's get ready for pushback. are back. Let's call for pushback. Now, we are calling for pushback. So, as you can see, so we climbed 37 down to just set down. Okay, so we are ready. So as you can see, the engine is spooling. Once it hits 20%. Alright.
Attention as we display the safety features and procedures of the aircraft in case of an emergency. During an emergency, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened and your seats in the upright position. In case of a drop in cabin pressure, breathing masks will drop from the ceiling and should be placed over your head. If there is smoke in the cabin during the evacuation of the aircraft, the walkway emergency lights will display to the exit. And here. In case of an extreme emergency landing, you will be instructed to get into the brace position, which is executed by placing your head between.
Thank you. I'm hoping to do more tours. Just do well to comment, tell me where you want me to fly, and we'll fly there. So guys, remember that you have to always set your takeoff trim, which I forgot, and I think I'll do it now. As you can see, I'm changing my takeoff trim to select. So you can see it's been changed to 7.2. Alright. This is beautiful. Beautiful.
gentlemen, the captain has advised that we are now cleared for takeoff.
I see you, Quissy. Nice for chatting, for joining the stream. Welcome, Quissy. And just love the Lagos runway. I see you, Quissy. Welcome to the stream. Starts pulling up our engines a little. Crazy. Taking Africa to the world. We are about 7,500 feet now. enjoy some music.
Love it when I turn off the bass.
Yes. us this way to some compounds. I'm sort of trying to get up. It's 4 to 10. So, Felix, as you're asking for our support in the airport, see when I get to Abuja, let's see if I can start a flight in Abuja. Okay, I'm going to fly in Abuja. Let's get to know on top of this thing. So one of the things is that we'll use our vertical selector to descend, and we'll have to be controlling the speed. And one of the things I will always advise is with the use of the charts, the graph charts, we should be able to determine position height and all those things before you start descending. So you won't be able to do that before you start descending. So your position height will be 230. So once you come here, so once you go to that decision, it's already set, and a lot of things are going to be happening so fast. I don't have time to do so many things. So so we are almost at top of descent. Assuming I was flying on WhatsApp, which I am, I had some traffic, ETC would have claimed me to be sent to a particular flight level. And for now, on a multiplayer but it was quite simple. Flying on multiplayer but it was quite simple. So so guys, one of the things with this Aerosol CRG microscope which I actually do is to make sure that I listen miles away, listen so many things happen and we have to be so quick about it. So as you can see, when I listen to people are about using 200, but Star will appear over here, and that is what I will use to follow my descent profile. And I hope you follow me. So, we will go just about to descent. This is where the action takes place. We are almost up to the descent. So, as I get to the descent, just follow this. as you guys have to fill in the same profile, which I don't know what I'm using. I want to be below, so let me just take this out. Thank you. position back. Alright, so Fuji, here we come. Welcome to Abuja. Okay, so my landing rate was 59 FPM. Wow. Okay, I'm sure you guys wanna see it, so that was my landing rate. Soft landing. I just wish I could just show it to you. Okay, let me just see if I can just get this one for you guys, for you to see my landing. So my landing rate was 59 FPM, and I guess we'll manage with that, right? So we are going to do Port Harcourt, and then we are done for today. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and we are just going to continue to Port Harcourt now for Vatsim. So do all to join. So we need to. So let's do port hardcore and then we are done for today. So that is, we are going to do port hardcode and we'll be done. Alright, so let's just check our scene brief. Taking any cargo, so this will be 8.2 dot we are takeoff trim. Let's set it over here. Always do on to 8.2. We are going to port hardcore, guys. Flying to what I got now. 8.2. Let me see if I can show you guys my scene brief. So let me see. I just want to add my scene brief to it so that so I guess you guys can see my scene brief now. And so we are going to enter our flight plan. So we are taking off. What is our alternative? Okay, messages I am listening to register. See if I can do this. Thank you. last leg. So let's go to our final and then we take off. starting our descent. So basically, I'm doing German. There's a Berlin Frankfurt. Hope to see you there. So we're about to land in Port Harcourt and we'll be done for our trip. The afternoon, basically, we'll journey from Frankfurt to Berlin. During a flight from Frankfurt to Berlin, we'll try and do three continents in January. Or we'll do Frankfurt, Berlin, and probably Hamburg. While we're flying in Germany this year. So watch out for that. And we'll be doing X-Play. It's beautiful, I saw the sunset. So as you can see, 4076. So,
southbound.
next flight tomorrow. How come? So guys, it was great having you guys on stream, and I hope you enjoyed my stream. Do well to subscribe, share the link, let people join and watch the stream if you like it. I hope we get to meet later this evening. I'll be doing some explain we'll be doing for Frankfurt to Berlin. So watch out for that. Frankfurt to Berlin in X-Plane. It's gonna be amazing. We'll be doing the tollies. So don't miss out. And peace out.